gaming video, and today we're back with another nice, relaxing Minecraft Monday episode, and this one should be a good time as usual. And today, as you can see, we're back in the cozy village. It is nighttime right now, and I've got a couple of updates to cover since our last episode. Starting a brand new project that I am very excited about. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be great, actually. I'm excited to share it with you guys. I hope you guys like it as well. And I've got a little caramel heart candy I'll be working on today while we play. Let's get that opened up real quick. Of it just yet, but anyway, here it is. Got a nice little roof design with the lantern and everything there, but just kind of wanted to add something in back here to fill in this space, and I think it's nice. I like the this was my first time using tuff as a building block, and then I threw in some andesite in there as well, and andesite is just a really nice contrast with the spruce wood and then the spruce logs here. So I think that may be something that I incorporate into more builds in the future. It's just a really nice, like, clean look. Stone, but you can see, like, the stone blocks with the glass and everything. It's just like a nice clean look, and I'm a big fan of that. Still got the farm down here. Got a bunch of pigs and one little fox hanging out. So yeah, that is that for the town center. Let me know what you guys think down below. If you guys have any suggestions, all that good stuff. But what I want to work on today is a nice grand entrance to our village. As you can see, it's right now, it's really not much to look at. We've really, it's almost like a prison, really, when you look at it. I mean, just got everybody fenced in into this village with a little tiny gate to get out. So, you know, not gonna lie here, I haven't given this a whole lot of thought, but I think we can definitely spice this thing up a bit. And so the blocks that I'm primarily going to use is going to be spruce logs. And we'll grab some stone as well. Stone, maybe some cobblestone as well. let's get this crafting table down here. And I'm sorry that you guys have to see this, but a big chunk of my building method is just kind of throwing blocks down. Sorry to bring you. on my like terrible methods here. I wish I was better at planning things out when it comes to Minecraft builds, but I do what I can. I'm actually going to extend this out. I'm going to put this right. This is gonna look really nice, okay. I'm starting to get like an idea in my head halfway through. Okay. First of all, that should be like right there instead. Especially with that contrast. Once we get a little bit more done. And right now we're just trying to get like sort of a skeleton of this thing going. Just like a shell. Work on it a bit more often. So we'll go. this is gonna come together very nicely. Just broke the axe, nice. And then we'll do one more. Why not? Throw that in there, call it good. Okay. I like it. So we are off to a good start here, guys. I got the nice spruce logs there with the transition to the stone bricks. I'm not sure what kind of flooring I'll do, but I'm sure we'll come up with something good. I'm just gonna patch that up for now, just to make sure we don't have any issues. But yeah, I think this is gonna look really nice. So I'm gonna stop it here. It's gonna be sort of a surprise for next week how this turns out. I've got some good ideas. So make sure you stay tuned for that. It's gonna be awesome. But yeah, that'll wrap up another successful Minecraft Monday, guys. I hope you all enjoyed the video. I hope it was relaxing. And if you did like it, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.